Okay, now so in this assignment we are writing web content. Okay, first we had written about articles and blogs and CP and PR. Now today we are going to work with web content. Now web content is completely different to whatever you guys have done before. Now let's check out, there are two assignments actually for all the new interns. First is RK0006 and RK0007. Okay. First, let's have a look at RK0006. Okay, so instructions on how to write web content is provided. If you see the subject line of the mail, the project code is RK0006. Again, you have to use this along with your serial number. Serial number to rename your files. Okay, and your deadline is provided. So web content, the content should represent a company. Words like our services, our team of experts, we provide the best services, etc. are to be used. Providing information about the parent company. Okay. Web content is likely to be posted on a particular firm's own website. Like the service page, about us, contact us, go through any company website and check content. Okay, cool. So what have we learned so far? While writing web content, we have to imagine as if we are the part of the company. Okay, if you go on any company website, any Samsung, Apple, or be it let's say Philips, any company website, Amul, Pepsi, if you go to the about us section, if you go to the homepage section or contact us section, you will see that this particular tone, like come in contact with us, get in touch with us, our team of experts will contact you, or if you have any particular doubt or queries, please feel free to contact us. Like the words such as us, are, we are to be used. Okay, so these are nothing but synonyms which you are going to use in place of the parent company name. Okay, so instead of writing Pepsi everywhere, we use we, are, whatever. So that is what we are going to do. We are going to write as if you are the part of the company, the client company. Alright, so that is the tone we have to adopt. Alright, now in this assignment, now we are moving on to the client instructions. Here are the topics, and we mentioned three keywords each web content. Okay, now we have to use three keywords in each file. Okay, reference websites have been provided. Okay, now reference, these are two reference websites. Alright, now why are reference websites provided? Now in web content, whatever you write will be posted on the client company website. Okay, so let's say for example, let's take the example of Inholt Innovations, the website is under construction, and whatever we are going to write will be posted on the page of Inholt Innovation itself. But since the page is under construction, whatever information is available on the page is, let's say, it's demo content, it's plagiarized content, like it doesn't make sense. Okay, since the page is under construction, that is why the client has given us two reference websites which is in relation to the client's competitor. Okay, so let's say I'll give you a simple example. Pepsi, let's take the example of Pepsi. Let's imagine that Pepsi's website is under construction. Okay, now we are going to write the content for Pepsi, but we do not have relevant information about Pepsi. Now what are we going to do? We are going to go check Coca-Cola's website, because Coca-Cola's services is very much similar to Pepsi's. I hope that is making sense. So this is what we are doing as well. This is the client website. Okay, the client website has been provided. If you visit this website, if you just copy this and go to a new tab and paste it and search, you will see that demo content has been provided, and it's listed that the site is being, the site is under construction. So that is why we are going to go to alternative website, which is the competitor website, and we are going to just check that particular website in order to gain more information about what the client is doing. Okay, I hope it's clear. Please do not get confused and write, you know, material from the client website itself. Like you will take the phone number of, you know, the competitor website. Obviously those things are not to be taken. What we are going to consider is general thing, like the products are going to be more or less the same, the manufacturing process is going to be more or less the same, but the contact details, maybe email ID, then the name of the management team, that is obviously going to be different, right? So please try to refrain from using the management team or the contact details of the competitor website. Rather focus on the general aspects of say process, or say services, और यू कैन टेक इंफॉर्मेशन इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो होम पेज में देखो क्या हो रहा है, व्हाट आर दे टॉकिंग अबाउट. ओके, सो दैट कैन बी रेफर्ड टू. ऑलराइट, नाउ अ लिस्ट ऑफ कीवर्ड्स हैव बीन प्रोवाइडेड. नाउ व्हाट यू गाइस आर सपोज्ड टू डू इज पिक एनी थ्री कीवर्ड्स फ्रॉम दिस लिस्ट व्हिच हैज टू बी रेलेवेंट टू योर टॉपिक. ओके, एनी ऑब्वियसली इफ यू सी महक 500 mg she is working with. Obviously now she cannot take the keyword by 225 mg, right? She has to take the keyword of 500 mg. Okay, yeah, 500 mg. So obviously you have to pick your keyword as per your service allocation. Okay, so what is going to happen in this assignment? First two pages, which is 1 and 2, Shalmali is going to look after. Shalmali is an experienced writer, she's been working with us for a long time now. I don't think I need to explain anything to Shalmali. You just have to process the home page content out here, where you will be talking about all of the services and the operations of the company in general. And about a section, again you will come in detail and talk about the client company, about you know what they're processing, what not is going on. Try to search on LinkedIn about the company in order to find more details, or you can also check out Facebook page of the company. Okay, another thing, please make sure, again going back to the same content spinning and plagiarism issue, please try to refrain from that at all cost. All right, now moving on to the new interns, Mehak, Kritika, Pranav, Janvi and Ishika. Okay, you guys are writing service pages. Okay, now again taking the example of Pepsi in itself, let's say Pepsi has 5 different types of Pepsis available: blue Pepsi, orange Pepsi, green Pepsi, yellow Pepsi and brown Pepsi. Okay, these all different Pepsis have different taste and a different process of manufacture. Okay, so similarly with the client, they have 5 different products. Okay, so in that perspective you have to write different content. Alright, first of all, Mehak is going to write on this, which is the number one product. You have to avail information, you have to ask about like what is the proper use of the product, then why is it used, the importance of it, of using this product, and finally why should people buy this product from the client company. Okay, why choose us section, or say contact us today, like where you have to provide a call to action tone, a very advertisement tone, like if you're looking for so and so, please feel free to contact our professionals who are not only experienced but also provide knowledge in the medical field and will prescribe you with proper whatever, something of that sort. Advertisement tone. You have to inform the people who are reading this about the product which you're trying to sell. Okay, simultaneously you have to include the keywords as well. Similarly for Kritika, also follow the same thing. Pranav also do the same, Janvi also do the same, and Ishika also follow the same procedure. Alright, I have attached a few samples out here. If you see, services, we communicate, we procure, we provide, we assist, we also whatever. See, that tone is being used. Okay, our goal, our mission. Okay, see, we are us, all these words are supposed to be used. And this is a proper long, web content format which I have provided. This is, I think, around 2000 words or so. So, just go through it, just have a rough read and just analyze, like, what sections are you supposed to work with. And obviously, I don't want one particular block of writing. I want subheads as well, if you see. Why take animation as a character? This is a sample which we had provided, which we had written on animation. So you can also provide, something similar. What is the product which you're working with? Why is it to be used? Why choose the client company? What are the benefits of using it? Okay, how can you avail it with the help of the client company? Like that, you have to process. Now moving on with RJ007. It's more or less the same as well. Okay. Yeah, Rehan again is working with the about us section and crude oil. Okay, out here the client website is provided. Okay, just go through what services the client is offering, and based on that you have to provide web content. Similarly, you guys are working with, out here the new interns working with different services. Okay, stock option, future segment, cash segment, index of, option, then commodities. So when it comes to this section, apply the same whatever I have discussed before. Okay, now reference links are provided for this assignment as well, and a list of keywords also given. So try to pick any three from here and use it in your core content. Okay. So I hope it's clear. In case of any doubts, please feel free to give me a text. Try to have this completed by tonight. If not, then positively by tomorrow morning 10 a.m. I would like to apologize for the late allocation today, because I was a little busy, you know, in a meeting. I was talking to a new client. Regardless, if you guys have any issues, please WhatsApp me. Okay, don't just send a mail here, because after 6:30, 7 o'clock, we are not available on mail anymore. You guys are reporting to me, so directly contact me if you have any other doubts. Alright, and make the submission by replying back to the respective mail chain. The guys who are working with RK007, please reply back on RK007 mail. And the ones working with 06, please reply back on the 06 mail. Again, there should be no confusion about file renaming. It's provided here, the project code, serial number and web content. Since we are writing web content, that is why it becomes web content here. Okay, I hope it's clear. Again, I say, in case of any doubts, feel free to give me a text. So that will be it. Thank you, guys.